here in Peru working on different diseases related to chronic disease, vector-borne disease, toxicological exposures. We work a lot in the Amazon with the major question of how humans and the environment interact, and then how those interactions influence health outcomes. So we've been running this program with Basque Connections, bringing students to Peru to get research experience, and they're going to be studying the different vector-borne disease risks.
A lot of them is first time they're going out of the country. A lot of time being in the field work, living in harsh conditions. The students put in practice what they learn in the training, setting light traps and collecting mosquitoes and vectors of diseases.
My project is to figure out which insecticide works better against the malaria vectors in the area. And we're using bed nets to try and figure out which insecticides work better.
Yeah, so we kind of approach it right now from two different angles. One of which is to actually trap the sandflies and try to figure out which sandflies are present at which times. Not all sandflies are known vectors for leishmaniasis, so we rely heavily on entomologists to identify the sandflies, determine which species they are.
Y vamos a saber qué especies están comprometidas, porque no solamente es identificarlos, sino es determinar si están o no comprometidas en la transmisión.
We can't do this work without strong community partnerships. And the communities provide us a lot of welcoming when we come to them. So we always feel like we want to engage and teach them things that we might be able to pass on.
We're right now at school. We've just given charlas on oral hygiene and distributed toothpaste and toothbrush and taught kids how to, and their parents how to keep their mouths clean. We had a lot of fun. We developed really good relationships with them.
Being Peruvian and physician also opens a lot of opportunities to collaborate and establish the networks with the local health authorities.
En este sentido, el aporte que ustedes traen a través de la Universidad de Duke es muy importante porque nos va a servir marcar líneas de acción para un trabajo futuro.
Y Duke ha permitido que también nosotros como peruanos nos incorporemos a sus equipos de investigación y conjuntamente podamos generar evidencias que sirvan para tomar decisiones en salud pública.
The Basque Connections program is a phenomenal program, not only in terms of providing experiences to students, but being able to provide meaningful research in a global context into the areas we work. And I think that's one of the most important.
And I think it's really important for everybody to see the world, but not just see the world, but more to recognize that you're a part of the world and that everybody plays a part. And I think programs like this kind of help people accomplish that goal.
People that make possible this program should feel proud of themselves, because thanks to them, people's lives are changing for good.